A little progress each day ends with big results. Hello children, it's me Deepa. Welcome to Home and Learn. Today we'll be seeing an easiest method to find the squares of numbers 10 to 99. Kids, usually how we'll be finding the square? We'll be multiplying the number by itself. In this 12 square, I will be telling you very easy method how to find the square of this number. So, our first part of the answer is first number square, that is 1 square. And the last number answer is 2 square. And the middle one is you have to multiply all these 3 numbers. So, the first number is 1 square. The last number is last digit square. Middle number is multiplying all these numbers 1 into 2 into 2. So our final answer is 1, 4, 4. So 12 square is 144. Children, let me repeat you the same method with one more example. For 21 square, the first number is first digit value, that is 2 square. The last number is last digit number, that is 1 square. And the middle part number is multiplying all these numbers. So our first number is 2 square, last number is 1 square, and our middle part number is multiplying all these numbers 2 into 1 into 2. So 2 square is 4, 2 into 1 into 2 is 4, and the last number 1 square is 1. So our final answer is 21 square equal to 441. We'll see one example for the carryover. 33 square. The first number is 3 square. The last number is 3 square. And our middle number is 3 into 3 into 2. So 3 square value is 9. 3 into 3, 9 into 2 is 18. And 3 square is again 9. This middle number has a 2 digits. So this 1 will be added to this previous number. So it will be added to the 9. So our final answer is we'll be going from right to left. Answer is 9, 8. And 9 added to 1 is 10. So 33 square is equal to 1089. This is with 2 carryovers. For 74 square, our first number is 7 square. Last number is 4 square. And middle number is 7 into 4 into 2. So 7 square is 49. 7 into 4 into 2 is 7, 4 square 28. 28 2 times 56. And 4 square is 16. Here also we have 2 digit numbers, here also 2 digit numbers. So as I said, unit place remains over here. So this 1 will be added to this 56. And this here 56 plus 1, we get 57. So this 5 will be added to this 49. So final answer is from right to left is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. 49 plus 5 is 54. So 74 square is equal to 5476. Children, this is our last example. To be very clear for you, I am explaining you again. So for 99 square, first number is 9 square, last number is 9 square, middle number is 9 into 9 into 2. So 9 square is 81, middle number answer is 162, and again the 9 square is 81. Here 1 remains over here. And the 8 will be added to the previous number 162. So 162 plus 8 is 170. Okay. So 17 will be added to previous number 81. So our final answer is 1081 plus 17 is 98. So 99 square is equal to 9801. So children, in this method, you can find the squares of any 2-digit numbers. That is AB the whole square, where A and B are any numbers. Our first part answer is A square. The middle answer is A into B into 2. And the last digit answer is B square. Please note the carryover will be added to the previous numbers. Thank you all. See you soon in the next video.